You are welcome to Spice Success Inspirational by Sheyi Speak. It is just one very little thing that you've not been doing that should have led you to great success in life. And with this quote, I'm sure you would pretty learn great and wonderful things. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel as you watch and follow me too. Thank you very much. The first quote here says, a little action is far better than the biggest plans that lacks implementation. This simply says that you need to always plan, but if you don't put that plan side by side with action, it doesn't make any sense. As small as any action can seem, it is better and bigger than the biggest of plan that doesn't have any bit of action in it. That's what this quote is saying. Always take action in what you do in life. Don't just plan. The next quote here says, there is no way you will keep on failing if you constantly check and fix up the reason for the failure. So it is normal that one fail in life, but your ability to do a good check about what caused the failure, the reason for that failure, will lead you to an exceedingly wonderful life. Always do a good check and balance of your life. The next quote here says, don't brood too much on what you didn't do right, wrongs. Rather, right the wrongs. What you didn't do right doesn't really matter because you didn't do them right, like didn't. That is past. From the word didn't, you understand that it is past, and that is actually beyond your present control. What you should look at is, what can you do presently? How can you better the steps you took then? What and what can you remove from what you've done before, or what and what can you add that can make your present steps yield better fruits? I guess you get this right. Then the next quote here says, the core reason you should never give up on your life is because you don't know how close you are, or we have gotten to the success zone. Giving up brings down this possibility. Be smartly patient. God is there with you. This quote is just telling you that you don't have to lose hope. Let patience be a virtue for you. Successful people understand that success does not happen overnight. Instant gratification mechanism is something that is a big enemy of success. You need to be patient as you move. You don't even know how close you are. You don't know. There are some people that they don't know that they are just a few centimeters away from their success zone. But if you've given up, then there's no difference with someone that is even 5 meters or 500 centimeters away, because at last both of you did not get to the finish line, right? So that's why you should never give up on your dream. The next quote here says, if worrying could translate into achievement, everybody will be rich. Seeking to overturn the cause of the worry, in quotes, with action will begin to activate great things for you. On God, there is always a reason why an event takes place in life, and worrying is a normal phenomena in the life of human being, right? But the truth is, that doesn't translate into anything. It doesn't yield anything. But looking at what caused the worrying itself, trying to sit down and examine what caused the worry and replacing them with action towards doing it right is what we really bring up, is what will really spark great things for you. The next quote here says, there is no crime to look back and say, in quotes, I wish I had invested in my life more. But the biggest crime will be not challenging your past mistakes with present efforts. What this quote simply says is that there is no crime to look back at your past. We all came from somewhere, and so you can't just deny your past. You can't deny where you are coming from. But what is meant to be denied is when you don't take any effort, when you still live in the past. That is an aspect of life that you should deny. Deny that living in the past without taking any present effort. Nothing would actually change. The past is the past. Why the present it will be the past of the future. But what you do today will determine the past you have in the future. So put great effort in your today. The next quote here, we have two quotes. The first quote here says, don't fear any challenges. Don't fear any challenges that comes your way, but never live your life without fearing God. It is dangerous on God. This is saying that you can decide, or it is even necessary that you do not fear any challenges. But when it comes to God, fear God, because God is the omnipotent, is the omniscient, and with Him there is nothing that is not possible from Him. With Him there is nothing that can be unlocked in your life. The next quote here says, the biggest solace of a fool is glorying in being wiser than another fool, whereas a wise man is seeking more wisdom. A fool will find it hard leaving that position without a conscious search for wisdom, trying to look at other people's error and laughing. That man made an error, that woman made an error, that boy made an error, that girl, that uncle, that auntie, that mother, that father, this, that. That is not the main thing you should be focused on. Correct those that make mistake if you have the capability to, but glorying in that and feeling as if you are the best is being foolish. Yes, let me say it in a very plain form, it's being foolish. But when you are searching for wisdom, you also try to improve yourself. When you improve yourself, you would realize that no man is perfect, and whoever makes a mistake, don't make jest of the person. Rather, if there is nothing you can do at that point, just keep mute. It's better. The next quote here, I have two quotes here also. There is dates here. There are some quotes you will see dates here though. The first quote here is, never ever lose faith. Be confidently sure that it can always get better. On God, God is good. So it can always get better. Don't lose hope. Don't just feel as if, there is nothing more. There is life in you. There is hope. You know that quote that says, when there is life, there is hope. The second quote here says, as you also equip yourself with daily development, irrespective of what you are doing. So whatsoever you are doing, always make sure that you add an improvement tip to your life. You add an improvement tip to your life. Something that makes you better than what and how you were yesterday. Always add to yourself. Always improve yourself. Don't let any day go back without being better than you were the previous hour, the previous day, the previous minute, the previous second. Anyhow you can put it. The next quote here says, I reject being useless in my life. I really mean it. I reject it. Lives must be touched or impacted by God's grace. Is that your resolve on God? There's also a date here. So this is a declaration that I implore you to declare. Don't accept being useless. And positive declaration have a great thing to deal with having mental toughness. If you declare positive things to your life, you would be mentally aware of those negative things that comes to you and how to shelve them off and how to throw them off. The next quote here says, being consciously conscious of your life's aspiration and never desires to accept mediocrity as an option is a good approach to life. On God, God is good. Never accept mediocrity. Take the best way you can live life. Don't live an average life when you can live the best of the best life. Don't give a low effort when you can actually take an higher effort. Always give the best in whatsoever you do, in what you do in life. Don't underrate anywhere you find yourself. Like, this one is not ready for it. I shouldn't necessarily put my best. As in, putting my best safe, I'm just wasting my time. No, always put your best. The next quote here says, on what basis should greatness be envied? Positive envy. Be willing to sacrifice, in quotes, some things in your life and patiently hope for a very good result that others had. So instead of taking that energy to envy what somebody has achieved, why not learn from them and use that to also better your life. Whatsoever you can apply from them, use it to better your life. I call it positive envy. In fact, it's not really envy like that in the real sense, right? Then the last quote here, but not the least, says, if there is a route you think as the working way, in quotes, to achieve your goal, always make sure you've got a plan B. The only exception to this is God. You can't do without God. On God, God is good. So this is saying that you can't do without God. Whatsoever you do in life, try if there is a plan B you can follow. But when it comes to the things of God, there's no plan B. God is God. Trust in Him squarely. Trust in Him only. I hope you've gained a lot in this Spice Success series. I do hope you've gained a whole lot that can really help you. These quotes are really awesome quotes that can help you. Thank you. Please drop your comment in the comment box. Follow me on my social media channels in the description on this video. See you next time on this same channel. Thank you. I mentioned it.